In which section of the Motor Vehicles Act duty to produce license and certificate of registration is covered? Options are A 120, B 125, C 130. Answer is option C 130. Which traffic light comes after green at intersection? Options are A yellow, B red, C no light. Answer is option A yellow. In which of the following places parking is prohibited? Options are A market, B left side of the road, C hospital entrance. Answer is option C hospital entrance. When fog lamps of the vehicle should be used? Options are A when dim light is not used by opposite vehicle, B during fog, C while overtaking. Answer is option B during fog. The following sign represents options A Y intersection left, B left reverse bend, C left hairpin bend. Answer is option C left hairpin bend. What should not be done on a one-way road? Options are A reverse gear driving, B overtaking, C parking of the vehicle. Answer is option A reverse gear driving. What should be done when the driver of the vehicle in front has not given a signal to overtake? Options are A overtake by blowing the horn, B should not overtake, C overtake with bright headlights. Answer is option B should not overtake. After how many days you can apply for a permanent driving license from the date of issuance of learner's license? Options are A 30 days, B 7 days, C 180 days. Answer is option A 30 days. Which hand signal is shown by a car driver to switch lane on the left hand side or to turn left? Answer is option C, rotate the right hand in the anti-clockwise direction. What is the color scheme of the number plate for private vehicles? Options are A black background with yellow letters, B white background with black letters, C yellow background with black letters. Answer is option B white background with black letters. What should be there for a motorcycle to carry pillion rider? Options are A sidecar, B footrest, sari guard and hand grip, C rear view mirror. Answer is option B footrest, sari guard and hand grip. The following sign represents options A height limit, B load limit, C width limit. Answer is option A height limit. What is the purpose of zebra lines on the road? Options are A to stop vehicle, B to slow down vehicle, C pedestrian crossing. Answer is option C pedestrian crossing. Overtaking should not be done when options are A there is no vehicle behind, B the road ahead is not clearly visible, C the road is straight. Answer is option B the road ahead is not clearly visible. Boarding and alighting from a moving vehicle is options are A. Allowed for bus passenger. B. Allowed for auto rickshaw passenger. C. Prohibited in all vehicles. Answer is option C. Prohibited in all vehicles. Which type of traffic signs are shown in the triangle shape? Options are A. Mandatory signs. B. Cautionary signs. C. Informatory signs. Answer is option B. Cautionary signs. What does the green light on the traffic signal indicate? Options are A. Stop the vehicle. B. Slow down the vehicle. C. Go. Answer is option C. Go. What should not be done while filling fuel in a vehicle? Options are A. Smoking cigarette. B. Checking air pressure of the vehicle. C. The driver sitting on the seat. Answer is option A. Smoking cigarette. The following sign represents. Options are A. Men at work. B. Cattle ahead. C. Ferry ahead. Answer is option C. Ferry ahead. Which hand signal is shown by a car driver while stopping the vehicle? Answer is option A. Raise the arm vertically. What should be done while approaching an intersection where the yellow signal is continuously blinking? Answer is option B. Slow down the vehicle and proceed with caution. Permitted number of passengers to be taken in a private vehicle is mentioned in. Options are A. Insurance certificate. B. POC certificate. C. Registration certificate. Answer is option C. Registration certificate. Driving license issued in a state is applicable for which of the following? Options are A. Anywhere in the state where license is issued. B. Anywhere in India. C. Anywhere in the world. Answer is option B. Anywhere in India. Which type of traffic signs are shown in circle shape? Options are A. Mandatory signs. B. Cautionary signs. C. Informatory signs. Answer is option A. Mandatory signs. The following sign represents. Options are A. Restriction ends. B. No entry. C. Vehicles prohibited in both directions. Answer is option B. No entry. What is the use of rear view mirror in vehicles? Options are A. To see the traffic approaching from behind. B. To see face. C. To see the passenger sitting on the back seat. Answer is option A. To see the traffic approaching from behind. Driving in which gear is prohibited on a one-way road? Options are A. First. B. Last. C. Reverse. Answer is option C. Reverse. What does the red light on the traffic signal indicate? Options are A. Stop the vehicle. B. Slow down the vehicle. C. Proceed with caution. Answer is option A. Stop the vehicle. The following sign represents. Options are A. Steep ascent. B. Steep descent. C. Height limit. Answer is option B, steep descent. Which hand signal is shown by a car driver while slowing down the vehicle? Answer is option B, extend the right hand with the palm facing down and move it up and down gently.